Welcome to this video. This is I can't keep a straight voice face right now. This is the Global Game Jam, 2017, for the Melbourne Games that were made. I actually joined in this year again. I didn't last year, but hey, I'm here, and I'm also playing other people's games as well. But one thing before I start is that I'm gonna do it in one video instead of putting into separate videos because I don't know. I like big mega compilations, and also game jam games usually aren't too long, unless it's a visual novel kind of text-based kind of game. It might take 15 minutes tops or something like that, or 20 even. So I'm gonna skip the ones that are more than one player since I'm just me. It's just only me here. And those that are the games that allow me to play on PC, since I have a PC at home. I don't have a controller at hand, though I don't want to steal it from my brother. And what else? I can't play. I can't play tabletop. I can't play things that need extra equipment, like things like the Vive or the Tobii Tracker and all that stuff. But speaking of the Tobii Tracker, I did play a game during when the game jam was slowly, trailing off and everyone was packing up and going home. I did play a Tobii Tracker game, which I'll talk about later. Okay, so before further ado, this is all the Melbourne Global Game Jam games. There's 74 of them. There's quite a lot. I can't play them all. I'm just one person, and I'm a selfish person. I'm just playing what I can actually play on my computer and what actually catches my eye. Sometimes I'm just not interested, and it's not personal. It's just I'm not interested. Thank you if you stayed this long for my intro. I'm just here to record this video also because I'm usually talking to myself anyway, and I don't really have much people to talk about these things. So you're wondering, why am I going on Goddess of the Ruby Sea when it's my own game? Well, I'm gonna start playing this first because I haven't actually played my own game. Nope. I spent the last Sunday, the last day, the Sunday, just like, what is life? I'm so sleep deprived. I don't know what life is anymore because I spent only 3 hours sleep. Which is terrible as a game developer. Do not crunch if you can hear help it. No. Do not do that. Don't do what I did. It was a conscious choice on my part. It's terrible for your body. I did it because I really wanna do this justice, and I did a rough version of this art. This is the current version. This one. This is the old version. So I kind of like redrew everything. So this is no cell shading, no drop shadow, nothing. And here I actually put credits up here in the updated image here. But anywho, I didn't update the game still. Oh no! Anyway, I'm rambling, but this is what you're going to expect in this video. I ramble a lot, okay? That's me. This is Kath, this is Nick, London, this is George. He wasn't part of our team originally, but he popped in, helped out with some 3D art, the pirate ship boat. And this is Timothy Best, and that's me, I'm a silly bear. Hello. This is my third time jamming, I think. Yes, see, these are the screenshots, and I haven't actually played my own game, and I realized, oh my gosh, Wind Waker sprites, yes! I made them like, I don't know, 2011 or something, but no one used my sprites except other people wanting to steal my sprites. Even now, I don't know, people are downloading my own sprites that look like these, but not this. This is Nick's version of the sprites. Look at it, so cool. Okay, so I didn't do these ships, George did. Look, he did follow my colors. I did console art for it, and originally there was a skull there, but there's no time. Game jams, there's no time. You have to just get something out that's playable, that's kind of fun, and if it's good enough, then you keep going with it. Unfortunately for this game, I don't think we're gonna keep going with it because it's a simple game and I don't know. I don't know. I don't think it's likely we're gonna keep working on this because it's a very simple game and I don't know. Don't know what to do. I mean, right now I do plan to keep making some extra promo art just so that I can get this character that I've created out of my system. I still want to finish up and clean up and like polish these animation frames because look at this. Look at this. This is not finished. This is shameful. But then this is all I could do when I'm sleep deprived and zombie-like at like 3, 4 in the morning. Like, there's only that much you can do, right? So I'll talk more about it in my blog post, but that's all for me from the top of my head, and I'm just scrolling up and down because I'm thinking, but then this is not good for you as the viewer because I'm scrolling up. But it's essentially a game of dancing, devotee, defense, and making waves. This is written by the amazing Tim. Hold spacebar to draw in sand, release to unleash your seismic steps. Squish the pirates. Oh my gosh, that is a loud sneeze. Throw your hands in the air like you just don't care. I like that line very much. So, without further ado, where did I put it? I need to play this game. So, I'm gonna window it and I'm gonna play it. I can't make it big, can I? No. Well, this is half. I'm gonna start again, but yeah, this is the old title screen we did. Let me try again. Yay, I'm professional! Not really. So, play. Oh, now it's full screen. Yeah. I thought window would make it show up because sometimes with this recording, with me recording stuff, it doesn't actually work. So, I am playing this game. And I'm gonna be kinda nitpicky and just note that we did it in a short period of time. We kept coming up with ideas on the second last day as well, and we kept changing things, so there's a lot of things we could have done and we had to cut it out, so yeah. I'm gonna place whoa. So making waves. I'm holding the space bar. Okay, I'm trying to not let the okay, they're all dead. No, except that one. Oh man. Tim chose the best song. Please go away from my turtles. Get away. Get away, please. Yes! Okay. So, oh my gosh, I want to redo that ending art. Ah! Anyway. So, wave generated, ships destroyed, warship is saved. So, I like this. Yes. Can I? So, you can see that the animation frames aren't finished. And I can't tell what the picture on the ship is on the flags. George, what did you put? I can't see! I can't see what you put on the flag! I see this vague white thing. Yes, you did put cannon thingies, think? Ah, no, get away. Gosh, the rocks look so out of place because it's this weird mishmash of 2D and 3D. Because I can't really do 3D. Oh no, my turtle died. Yes, it's a weird mix of 2D and 3D. So I was kind of limited by that fact that in terms of art direction, I can't really direct it consistently because of the contrast between the ships and the turtles and the goddess and the rocks. I really like the texture that Nick used as the sea slash sand. Oh my gosh. It feels like a textured paper, actually. But then, when the waves get moved, it goes like blub 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 blub. I'm like, oh gosh. You know, when I first, like, during the brainstorming phase, and then eventually we came to this, it stemmed from my dot point on it being a giant dancing in the sea, creating waves, and destroying things that surround it, and having fun while it's making tsunamis in the ocean slash whatever it may be, whatever the giant is. And now I'm thinking maybe this should be a rhythm game where you're like the ships come in time with the music, which whatever you, obviously we can't do this in the game jam, but I'm just saying if we ever keep going with this, which probably not, a rhythm game would be really cool in terms of having to suck in and release waves in time with the music. Or maybe don't even have it suck in and releasing. It's more, I think in terms of mechanics, I think maybe when you suck in, whenever, the sucking in part is automatic, and all you need to do is press when you want to release the waves. Or maybe you can't, wait, but then you can't really have, a different intensities of, making waves, because as you can see in this, in what I've just played blindly there, there's no, like, the longer you hold, the more stronger your waves, like, are when you release them. So, I was imagining a rhythm game, but I knew you can't do it in a game jam. It would be too intense, and I'm like, nope, I just stay silent. I don't think it's a realistic expectations. Yeah, this is my team's game. This is all the credits with all our names. And originally, we don't know if this goddess is the bad person, bad being, because she's actually collecting all these sacrifices that are lying on top of all these turtles so that she can retain her powers. That was the lore behind this game that we kind of came up with late in the night on the Saturday. And these pirate ships are actually trying to save all these worshippers, aka sacrifices on the turtles. They're trying to save these people, all these souls that are going to die from you, the goddess who is dancing non-stop right now. And I also imagine that when I'm not pressing the button, I'm like, whoa. Wow, she went to a high pitch, I can't sing. A high pitch thing right there just before it cut off. Whoa. What was I trying to say? Okay. Originally I was thinking that she would be idle, so she wouldn't dance until you actually press the buttons. That's when she will actually dance. So here, when she's constantly dancing all the time, yet the waves aren't moving all the time as well with her to make it read that her dancing and movements are creating the waves. It's kind of another nitpick I have, but then we didn't have time to sort all that animation stuff out. That's another thing. And oh my gosh, how much did I ramble about the game? Nitpicking at the game. But yeah, so that's our game. It's not perfect, mind you, but we are pretty proud that we finished something that has a start. You do something, you have a goal, you're trying to save these sacrifices, And then whether you would like, I think it ends when all the ships are gone, I think. Or when all of your all the turtles are gone. Wait, do the turtles disappear? I have no idea because I was basically a zombie on the last day and I didn't know what my team was doing. They were frantically working very hard trying to ship it. So, yes, that's Goddess of the Ruby Sea. I plan to keep posting more updated art, or at least, I don't know, updated art for this game on my own, just for my own silly, I want to do better, aspirations, but yeah, thank you for rambling about my thoughts about my own game and just watching me actually play it blind. Well, not completely blind. I did see it on the screens, but I haven't actually physically actually played it with the space bar. I haven't actually played it. Okay, so that was Goddess of the Ruby Sea. So next one, what is this sport about? Oh, this is a simple game. We play the bat, and it's by these people. And I think I vaguely know Steve. He is the artist of this game. Ooh, as an acquaintance, that is. I don't know how he is right now. So I downloaded it. I'm trying to find the file. Aha! I found it. Bought the bat. Look at this. Credits. Yeah, that's Steve Kimball. I'm liking this music. It's very happy. Very happy. Apologies, I can't. Can I do full screen? Oh, I can. So, this is the credits. I don't know. I'm playing this blind. This is not my game, so I won't ramble as much as I have at the beginning. Okay, so this is Board the Bat. It's a global game jam game in 2017, and I want to start. What? Oh my gosh. What? I can jump. Okay. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. The eyes go all bloodshot and everything. Sweating. Okay. Oh. Wait. What? I die? Did I just die? So I die if I collide into something. Okay. Is there a limit to the screaming? Okay, so whoa. Okay. This must be really a tiring way to live if you're constantly screaming to go anywhere. So this game automatically makes you walk, so it's a runner. Oh no, I'm not gonna die. And what you can do is scream by the mouse, and you jump by the space bar to avoid death, impending doom. I died by touching it! No! This is not cool! But yeah, it's a kind of a charming art style. Yay! Good job, Steve! What do I do? Are these poisonous? Can't tell! Oh my gosh, Wait a minute, that wasn't the background, but then I died to it. Oh my, what? Okay, I'm confused with this one because sometimes it's bad, sometimes it's good. It's in the background, so that was a confusing thing. Rawr! I'm a bot and I like screaming. I just want to reach the end. Please. Please, sir or madam. I just want to reach the end of the game. Level. Oh, no. Oh, dear. I jumped too much. Ah! Okay, so there's things, spiky things on top and at the bottom. Okay. Seriously, if you're watching this, thank you. Thank you for your company. Spiders that glow in the dark, because how else is it lit up like that? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. I can do this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Oh dear! Please, I don't want to die. I can't see what's below me! Okay, this is really testing my patience. No! Nope. I died from a spike up there. I'm getting terrible at this game. I'm terrible. No. Okay. I feel like Godzilla. Oh my gosh, I watched this old Godzilla movie. And it was so corny and silly. And then there's that kid on a kid that gets kidnapped into a car. The kid's dub is so annoying. Why am I talking about Godzilla? I don't know, it's the roaring that reminds me of it. What's below me? Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my- Oh no! Oh my gosh. Okay, this is the last time, okay? Okay, that doesn't count, I wasn't paying attention. This is the last time. I get the idea, unless I'm gonna miss a special ending. Great. This is what happens when you're talking. Please. Please. Last time, my boss, Leonie, is still keeping at it. Wait. But then this is just the first one. I died already. This is terrible. I am exposed as the worst gamer in history. Air quotes, gamer. Nah, I'm a gamer. I just don't play the mainstream games that much, I guess. Whatever that means. Oh man, oh no. Okay. Please. I have to quit. Well, this is Bought the Bat. I'm sure you can do it much better than I could. I lost my patience, and I don't want to bore you with thousands and thousands of attempts. So, I think you should play this game yourself. The URL is right here. It's called Bought the Bat. And I tried. I can't finish this game. I'm terrible. I'm just gonna cry in a corner and anyway. Okay, so that's Bought the Bat. And I enjoyed it until I found that I'm terrible at video games. I'm terrible at video games. But yeah, it was fun, but then I got kind of frustrated at how the light is just straight ahead. So you can't really see what's above or below you, so then you just get... You get into the unfortunate position of, hey, there's actually a bad thing up there or down there, but you can't see anyway. And you die. There were some moments where I can't actually see what's above or below me, that are right in front of me, and then I end up dying, and then I felt, what's the point? I'm gonna fail. I'm discouraged. I don't want to keep trying, I'm tired. I don't have the patience. I'm sure you do, viewer. The one viewer that's watching this. I'm sure you might have the patience, but I don't right now. Because I am running on limited time and I still got a bunch of games to play. Anywho, thank you so much for letting me play this game. And the next game next game is Bottled Spirits. Voxels, oh my gosh. You sold your soul to Dave Jones, but you don't understand compound interest. Talisman souls you can't pay back out to play fish corpses from the ocean and capture their spirits in bottles. Put the bottles in the chest to advance. Okay, so it's by these three people. And wait a minute, there's four people here. Well, I'm gonna look at that. So, this is the game, and it looks quite interesting, and more detailed voxels than I've done. Much more detailed voxels. Because the voxel art that I've done is just, you know, established art style. And this is more complex. More complex. So, this is called Bottle Spirits, and I'm trying to find folder. There it is. Play. Ooh, the intro screen. Huh. Wait, what do I do? What? Are you Davy Jones? How do I collect souls? Q, E, and L shift. What? Q, E. That's the bottle. What am I doing? Wait, this is a two-player game! No! I didn't know you didn't say on the description. Wow. Am I dead? Can I play by myself? This is awkward. I'm struggling. Okay. This is short-lived. I'm getting out. It's not working out. Oh my gosh, I can't get out. Help! Okay. Close. Thank you. So, that was Bottled Spirits. I did not know it was a two-player game. It did not say on the description page. I thought it was a single player. Wow, well, I didn't really notice that that was... Oh my gosh, I did not see. Or rather, I was blind to that, unfortunately, so... Yeah, that was the shortest freebie. Yeah, it worked! Anyway, I need to move on to the next game. So, the next game for the Global Game Jam is... Board at the Cricket. Where is it? Board at the Cricket. Ooh! Play! Unity. So what's the controls? Because sometimes people don't have time to read. They just want to get told what to do in... Whoa! Okay. Whoa! Oh, so the people are bouncing the bar. Is this like the PAX Australia queues where people have a beach ball? It's inflation? Oh my goodness, let's go into space! Okay. Oh no. I've lost momentum. Is that a whale? Yay, whale! What? Okay. What is the score actually collecting? Is it how many pixels I've moved up and down? I don't know. Whoa! Did I just game it? Oh my gosh. I went beyond time and space. I died. Oh. Yeah, this is a nice, neat little game. Woo! Oh my gosh, it's all black. Okay. I ran out of inflation, so I wonder why this board is still intact. When there's no air inside. What do I do now? It keeps going? Is there an actual winning state? Or this is just how long you can... what's the score? Oh my gosh, let's go! There's nothing else to see! I want to see the universe! I want to see galaxies! I want to see all the sci-fi references! Oh my gosh, there's nothing in the world! Nothing! Okay, Nah, I'm just nitpicking and asking too much. I'm being silly. Don't mind me. Oh no, I died. Can I? It would be amusing if I can actually crash into those rockets and satellites. I didn't press anything. What? You mean the ball bounces by itself? I thought I have to press spacebar to make it bounce. Hold space to quit. Did it work? Phew! So that was Bored at the Cricket. I was quite... It was a little short, entertaining little game that I just played. Yay! Thank you, all these people over here. Because usually I'm not sure how accurate this is, because sometimes people aren't added into this list here, and sometimes these credits are more complete, so I'm focusing on that. Phew, so that was Bored of the Cricket. What's next? Ooh, Dead Tire. This was the one where people were walking around the place recording people yawning. And I wasn't there because I went home to work instead, so this is the game stills, and this is all the people, and the it's by Mandy. And yeah. I think she said hello and played my goddess game as well, so here I am! I'm gonna play your game now. Get tired. Let's play! Wait, is there instructions I need? I don't really look at instructions, actually. I'm just like, let's get in the game and see if the game actually teaches you what to do. Well, okay. Start. Let's press spacebar near an inanimate object to add it to your haunt queue. Press enter to prepare to fire off a yawn from your current host. So, Oh, I moved my wasted. I don't know what I'm doing. What? I'm pressing the space bar. It's so cute. Look at this ghost. It's so cute. Hello. How do I... Already I don't know what I'm playing. This is... I'm terrible. I thought I had to press... Hello? Do you want a kiss? Mwah-mwah? No? What am I doing with you? Yawn or something, did I... Is pressing space entering your soul? Come on. Clearly I'm missing something. Wait, I'm pressing enter. What is this? What? What? Okay, wait a minute, what am I doing? Is there controls here? This is what happens when you don't read instructions. I'm gonna close this, I'm gonna start again. Apologies, but... I think I need the instructions again, I can't get it back. Okay. So, oh, it's an inanimate object. You know, it's that weird moment before where I read it, but I'm not actually reading it and registering it in my brain. So that's all my fault. Okay, so... Enter to fire off. So... What the? Huh? Oh my gosh, I pressed that by accident. I win? Coffee machine. Okay. Thank you. This is the... I'm failing at this puzzle. That. Wait, what? What am I controlling? This is one of those moments where... Oh no. Wait, what? I really don't understand what's happening. Ugh. Huh? I have a feeling I won't move on from this level. I think I'm supposed to move this person down and then... No! That is not what I wanted. I am truly stuck and it's probably staring right in my face, but I don't know how to play this game. I don't understand. I'm not getting up slow. Panic! What do I do? I'm a sad ghost and I don't know what I'm- Okay. Okay. But I want the other person to yawn so that... this is not working. Yeah, I'm not going anywhere. I get what it's trying to do, but then as someone who's a complete newbie, I really... Like, the controls aren't fully explained to you except the... spacebar part and the WASD and the enter button. Turns out I need to press the enter button to create yawn puffs. And it's something to do with the order, but I don't have the brain, probably. It's my fault. It's probably my fault. I can't play this sequence puzzle game. Nahaha. But yeah, looking at the screenshot, it looks pretty complicated. I got confused with the coffee thing, and I'm like, why is the coffee thing you use the space bar, and then the puffs of smoke you need to use to enter it? Enter key. I was really confused. Probably I didn't really understand the sequence part because I can't really immediately think like that on the spot, so probably my fault, but look at it. Looks like a very difficult sequence puzzle game, but I'm not good at it. But yeah, that was dead tired. If this is the kind of game for you, do play it. And tell me how it goes, if it ends. I don't know, because I couldn't finish it. I lost the patience, unfortunately. I apologize. Okay, so the next game is Comrade Poppers. Can I actually play this? The doggo needs to avoid being captured. Oh no. Prepare for bugs. Okay. W to jump. S key to break chains. Okay. I don't know what to expect. Oh my gosh. Okay, jump. Oh no. Ow! What? This is a political game. No, I'm terrible. What? Workers liberated. Oh, I'm supposed to. Oh no! No! Why is it looming? I don't wanna see. No! I don't wanna watch that! That's terrible! How. I'm trying to. Ugh. I don't wanna see that horrible scene again! Oh my gosh! I like the art! Oh my. Oh. What is happening? Uh huh. Oh my gosh, it keeps going. What's happening? I'm gonna die! Did he say China? That was weird. I think the level ended. I finished it and that's all they got time to finish. Which is fair enough. This is quite a game. Oh, the workers of the world have nothing to lose but their chains. Okay. Why does it continue? It's the end! Okay, I get it. Let me out. Well, so that was Comrade Poppers. I saw a dog eat alive on loop, which I did not want to see. And it's pretty self-explanatory. I don't want to talk about it too much because it's kind of political. But I had fun in terms of how it's just two buttons. You jump or you shout at the people and the workers on at their desks. So yeah, that was Comrade Poppers. The doggo is quite cute, but oh my, the when you finish the level, that part after that, it went all weird and you die anyway because they didn't get that far because it's a game jam game. But yeah, this is pretty excuse me, tight. And you know, it's a game, essentially a game level that was finished in the game jam, so woo. So that's Comrade. Ah! Eye Pipe! Oh yeah. So there's George again, and then there's Ed and Scott! And I played this with the Toby Eye Tracker, so ideally you use a Toby Eye Tracker to play the game and a separate build that simulates it by using the mouse. But I agree that the best experience requires a Toby, where there's a device that tracks where your eye is looking, where your eyes are looking at when you're controlling yourself Here, you're controlling yourself so that you're avoiding all the obstacles on the screen. And it's pretty good. And apparently, I didn't know what score I got because I wasn't looking, because I was too focused looking over here. But apparently I reached the maximum high score during my first try. Apparently because artists are good at staring at the screen. Oh dear. And I reached maximum speed during my first try, which is wow. I didn't know that was an achievement, but okay, well. But yeah, I have fun playing iPipe, and I recommend people playing it if they have a Tobii eye tracker. So, where's the trailer? So, if I look at the trailer here. So, there's Scott's eyes, and what he's doing is showing how his eyes play. And it's really tiny in the movements of his eyes, but he's actually controlling this with his eyes. So if I were to play it with the mouse, since they made it, wait, it's just downloading. Let me try again. Are you downloading? I pressed on you. Please. No. My internet is slow. How are you? How are you? Oh, wait, what? Canceled it. I didn't know you were still downloading. 2 minutes. Gosh. Okay, meanwhile, I'll play something else. I'll come back to you, iPipe. I'll come back for you. So, this is February 8, 324. I don't know, it's about AI and stuff and cyberpunk stuff, visual novel texting game. And it's by all these people. And there's Lewis! And there's Brooke. And a lot of people here. And people I've heard of are, oh, there's Amy and Goldie that I've heard of. I haven't met them. But yeah. I don't know what's happening because the screenshots are cut off on the edges, so it's really weird. Okay, so where is the file? There it is, February. I'm gonna play this game. Play! Okay, so I don't know what to expect. Hopefully, it's not too long. Whoa. I love how it's called Game Born. Like, it's a little baby that became a game. Can you imagine there's like 7,000 something games? Oh my gosh, this year. You weren't born, you were destined to ensure the integrity of Life Chip. They can auto take away with thought, and they are identified as citizens, as. Oh. People, our credit cards! Oh no. Every time they follow any old the code base, everyone receives new features. You ensure these updates are safe. The Life Chip would have killed millions. What? So I wasn't born, but I was designed. I am valued. Where text? Oh man, this is really hard to read because it's just blocks of white text. Where text executive director promotes you to head of research. You are the first since to make it to level 12. Security has extended your proximity monitor to include the company ground. Since you are level 5 and lower, our bug testing devices from Life Chips? Okay. That's how you met February. I feel like this is like Firewatched, in that you're clicking and you're reading all this text. Level 3 lies in your diagnostic table. Top of her head is open on a tin can. Wires run from her brain to your computer console. Her thoughts flow in waves of code across the screen. Do you have flora in your quarters? Her face is pleasant. You've been awake all night using Fairy to find a small shopping cart bug. Please describe again what Life Chip commands you were thinking when the bug occurred. I like orchids. I'll keep the ones clean from the executive. Shimmy, tell me this. Please answer the question. Do you want some? No. I bought it. Oh, it's their vibrant artificial caramel. Fairy is the most annoying scent you've ever met. This looks like Brooke. What? We made a great team. All the bugs we found. Let's stare at life at. That's what I look like. Now you think they're not very good at it. 3 million glass codes. Wow, moving on. Do you get to go outside sometimes? What's it like? Nice. Any other words you got in there, Cam? Oh, good. Be weeks testing the ones. Don't get to see anyone else. Just sticking wires in their brains. It's boring. I'm not here for your entertainment. No, you're definitely not. Please don't message me again. This is a problem with your software. There's a problem with my software. We shouldn't do this, Feb. Why not? This is not what we designed. What? Your room is decorated with orchids. What? That escalated. The flowers leaves you makes the day seem lighter, easier. Cam! Is something wrong? Is this a soap opera? We're gonna be sad now! Okay. No! I'm just glad I got to see you today! It was just for testing.
Me too.
I don't understand why you can't come visit me. You're not gonna get in trouble!
Level 12s.
Well, since we escalated the relationship, I guess we should choose this one, rather than being really cold and distant. You are trouble. You just don't know yet.
Flaw. Mistake, a flaw.
I just miss you, that's all.
I don't understand.
What?
Miss me?
Don't give me that now. You're spending no time with people. You think about them when they're not around.
I think about you.
Then you miss me.
That's a human thing, right? Honestly, Cam, you spend so much time pretending to be human, you'd think you have a human emotions down by now. You think what we're doing is wrong? How are your orchids?
I think I know the answer to that other question. Of course she doesn't think it's wrong. I have pink ones, they're small and hang on a chain. I love them.
Director is due to replace his flowers soon. I'll bring you some. The greenhouse outside is where they grow company flowers.
You can go outside? Take me outside!
You need to stop stealing from him. You need to stop getting your circus in a twist. I've got another test coming in. I'll talk to you when I can.
3 weeks later, WaveTech is releasing its bigger live ship yet. The behavior update. The executive director has entrusted you with testing secretly. It gives the company the ability to hack neural activity. It's going to make the company millions. This is invading privacy. Yay! / sarcasm. There's a huge promotion in it for you. Oh no! You select your favorite as a test case. She's the best. She enters the lab like clockwork, knowing what needs to be done. You hesitate. The update could alter Feb's behavior, and then how would you get her back? For the first time, you're afraid.
Everything okay?
Fairy gives a small reassuring smile. She trusts you wholeheartedly. This time, Fairy stands in a diagnostic tank, head open like a tin can, wires in her brain that connect to a console on the wall. She taps on her life pad. You promise yourself when you're done, you'll take her to the greenhouse. Okay.
Alright, bye then. I don't feel very good.
What's it like?
It's like thinking of something you don't like.
I'll come and run a diagnostic. No! Come to my lab.
Why? There's no testing scheduled. What are you doing?
I was feeling missing again. For you.
I don't think we should talk anymore.
Maybe everyone needs that. Oh. I shouldn't have tested the life chip on you.
I don't want to keep feeling this way.
I want to take you outside.
Why?
To see the orchids. You designed to ensure the integrity of life ship. Your admiring view of your new corner office, sipping tea with cup and saucer. There are orchids in your office. The life ship update is about to release. You should be proud. They will be like February, blah blah blah. You realize shame is like a human emotion. You leave your office and circumvent your secretary. You download the last version of
February onto your computer and grab the cables from your lab. You don't have long to roll her back before they delete the previous version of February's perfect buggy personality. February's room number is clean your mind. You've never been to her part of the WaveTech building before. No, low-tech, low-level synthetic, we don't have windows, they don't have corner offices. They don't care about them. February's on her bed, staring at the ceiling. Her room is a stark beige square. You take her to the greenhouse. The orchids are beautiful, life grows from everywhere. You both sit on a bench amongst the flowers. February opens the top of her head and you attach the cables. You are careful, you ask to look at the orchids. Before you hit copy, you notice cables running across the ground of the greenhouse. Feb, access to your mainframe and I'll be back in a sec. Yes, Cam 820. You follow them and find a small desk. There's a lab computer hooked up to the WaveTech's mainframe. It must belong to the executive director. Oh, that's full stop. On the screen, you see the update is about to go live. You have one copy of that on your hard drive. Cam, are you going to reinstall my previous version? You look from February to the garden around you. What do you do? Oh no! I want to see what happens when you do both. I think this is what... I don't know what to do. I want to try both. Let's do this because that's what I thought it was going, but then I'm like, oh, there's more power. WaveTech trying to make your life simpler. Wait, what? What is this? What's option one and option two? What was that? Hello? Uh-oh. Did I break a game? No! I broke the game! Okay, so... Oh no, whoa. Okay, let's start again. Now that I don't know what I'm doing, I'll have to read. And I choose the other option since... Valued, favorite, huh. Wow. Moving on. I can't really skip through this fast. Why did it go woo? Why did it move down? Uh-huh. Cam, something wrong. Wait, what? I can do this? Whoa. Please, I wanna skip. Excuse me. Skip. Oh no. Anywho, so far this game is pretty, you know, really neat because it makes you think about what's going on. La la, la. Come on. This is when it happens. It's Diva. No. What are you doing? Don't talk again. You don't make mistakes. Ooh. Don't want to keep feeling this way. Why? Orchids, greenhouse. Okay, I'll try this one since this one clearly went to a dead end and halted the game and I don't know. I destroyed the game somehow. Destroy. What does this mean? Is this... What's option one and option two? No! I tried. Clearly I'm doing something wrong and it's not finished, but that was February 8324, and I enjoyed the story. It makes you think, it's pretty neat, it's just, I didn't know what happened there at the end. Oh, it's going so well as well, and then, I killed Go. Anywho, iPipe. Now, what they have here is, it's not controlled by the Toby tracker, but it's controlled by the mouse. I just want to show you what it looks like, though it won't do it justice because you need to play with the Toby Eye tracker. But mouse build is a mouse build. Ooh. Okay, so this is the game. Let me close this. Play. Okay. I'm ready. Yay, they did the screen. I think my team didn't do it. But so you use your eyes and you look at things. So your eyes actually move, and I managed to do it quite well until I started talking too much and lost my focus. And I only realized that there's a score up at the top left, and I feel bummed out. I don't know how high my score was. How high? But yeah, you get the idea. It keeps going. There's a lot of potential for this when things get more complex and faster, and the music gets to ramp up as well. What other things they could do? More different weird obstacles, because you're like, wait, what's that? Oh, that's not, I haven't seen that before. Like, to keep up the momentum, because eventually this gets old if this becomes an actual game, official game. But as a prototype, a game jam game, it's really good, really good. They sound really proud too, so, and they should be. I think I'm at top speed up. So that's what happens when you die. You're still on a boat, and yeah. So these are all the people that made it: Scott, Ed, and George. Yay! I had fun playing this with the eye tracker. So, yay! That took a while because I had to download it. I didn't think I had it. There was a mouse version. Oh wait, I think I did, but I forgot about it. So that took a while for me to download because I have a slow internet. Yay! Okay. So the next game is Heartbeat, and it's by, hey, there's Monica and Pratika, yay! Okay, so I'm gonna play the game. I just need to find the folder. What's the Windows one? So, I don't know what to expect. Uh-huh. Spacebar. Enthusiasm level, okay. Wrong thing. Okay, I'm gonna have a date now. A virtual date. Oh, it's got waves. New beginnings. Well, not you, and I, she is. Yeah, she's gonna go out on a date. A first date, in fact. You hear it? A heart beating, anticipation, the excitement, the terror. Let's join her. Stands, twiddling her thumbs, waiting to catch a glimpse. On her side, she can hear shouts of laughter. Okay. She stands waiting until she's there. Uh-huh. What? Oh, okay. She sighs back. Hi. Well, she says hi. I mean, I would. She begins to think. What to say? They jump in before she can get a word out. They're probably nervous too. Oh, how's your baby been? Oh, you know. It has its ups and downs. They raise an eyebrow, curiously. You know, because roller coaster, they're a theme park. Oh, I get it. Oh, man, I can't read all. Yeah, it is a girl of me. Walked again, ticket stand. Okay, line, receiving this pair standard, ticket line, signs. So do I have to keep pressing this to keep staying alive? Call at the same time. Dating shows. Survival dating?
Oh gosh! Let's talk about reality TV! Okay.
I can't keep up. I can't read out loud that quick. The text went too fast. I'm very confused with this. I don't think... What am I doing? Oh! My heart is beating... What? So this... Okay... Am I trying to make it intense? I'm confused. Wait, what happened to this text now? What? I'm playing games wrong, aren't I? No. I don't think a heartbeat is like this. This is a heart attack. No. This is terrible. I think... Did I reach the end of the game? Maybe I have, because... I don't know what I'm doing. I like the wobbly wave effects, though. Anyway, I'm confused. It seems like the game has ended. You can correct me if I'm wrong, but... Yeah. It was soothing music. And the text went by too fast. I kind of lost track. And then... I was confused with... The more you press so hard... Okay, I didn't really press that much until the text disappeared and there's nothing else to read and I just kept spamming the spacebar because there's nothing to do. But, yeah, that's Heartbeat. Maybe you can read it better than I could if when you play this game for yourself when you can actually read it in your own time rather than watch me blabber on and being all confused. But, yeah, that was a neat little game. Hello, Coaster. Oh. It's about all these people! Woo! Requires microphone. Oh, okay. I got it here. Gonna play it. What's happening? What? Whoa. Oops. Groovy music. Credits, so it's by all these people. Ooh, help. Use your voice to make a roller coaster. Choose a letter, then make some noise. Higher the pitch. Okay. Start. How? Okay. Start. Hop, 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 hop! Woo! Whoa! What am I doing? Hola, hola! Come on like a coaster, am I right? Wait a minute. So I have to go, ah! Or something. Hola! Hola? I don't think I'm doing anything. Or do I actually have to scream right now, like, woo! I don't think it's working. I am making noise. You're listening to me right now, so I don't know. Maybe it needs to be a microphone that's actually connected to you. I don't know. Your voice is beautiful. Ha ha ha! You liar. My voice is terrible. Woo! Hello! Woo! 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 Hoobadoo! Kittens, cats, dolphins, something. Blah 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 blah. This is a really long roller coaster. It's not really going up, is it? Sing like you mean it. Woo! Nope. This is a terrible idea. I thought having my own microphone work, but nope. It didn't work. And now, sing me a song. This is so long. How long is this track? I'm just waiting because... I demand you speak. I am speaking. I am speaking. Text on the screen. I'm looking at you. This will be our song. I'm talking, actually. I don't really have a song. This will be our song, and oh man, how long is this? Oh. Why? Oh my gosh, it's been like an hour and 10 minutes. How have you been? I'm tired right now. How long is this? Hello? Somebody help? I'm spiraling into despair. I don't know what to do. No touching, no speaking. Huh. Look at the little trees. They remind me of Play-Doh. Your voice input is the best input. Really? I am making noise and nothing's happening. I'm just gonna relax. I'm not gonna stress. I mean, I'm not an actual YouTuber that does this for a living. I'm really doing this fun. Oh! What happened? Yay! I'm riding on the very flat roller coaster I made because the microphone thing didn't work. This is really unfortunate. Ow. There's no screaming, there's nothing. Oh, it's just that thing didn't work. Next camera. Oh. Oh. It's camera views. Oh. Oh. Okay. This is probably a really boring roller coaster made by me. Amazing. It suits because I'm probably boring too. Just neutral, flat, replaying. Can't really hold a conversation. Sadness. Anywho, I'm getting out. Because clearly it's not working on my computer, unfortunately, but I can see the potential for cool things here. There's a video, right? Let's see the video. Someone else can do it better. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh! Yes, there is screaming! Look at them! See, they're looking, look at them, they're having fun. Well, I'm not having fun, I'm just being a sad, flat, no, boring roller coaster ride. Oh no. 4 camera angles, wow! Yeah, it looked fun, but I can't play it, unfortunately, and I'm now sad. Wait, I need it back. I need this page. Because I need to actually bookmark it later. Anywho, NSYNC. It's a rhythmic platformer on Android. Ah no, can I actually play it? It says NSYNC PC, so I'm gonna try it. If it doesn't work, then hey, you're watching me tumble and fall as usual. Welcome, welcome. You're watching this. Tap to start, okay? Tap what? What am I tapping? What are the controls? Oh no, this is a mobile game. How do you control on the PC? I guess it's just Android. Well, is there a video? Okay, let's just watch the video. Oh my gosh! The recording! Oh no! Okay, how does it work? Oh! So you're tapping to make the platforms go whoop! Oh. Wow! Okay, I get it. I can't play it. because I don't know what to use to control it. I don't have them around to tell me what to do, so I'm gonna move on. Lighthouse! Lighthouse. It's by all of these people. I heard some of them. Oh, I forgot to close this game. Close the game. I haven't. Wait. Do I know all those people? I'm not sure. But let's start. Oh. Oh, I'm. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. So I already died like twice. I'm dead. Okay. This requires patience. Oh no, no, no. What? What? What's that noise? Ah. I don't know what to do. Game over. Okay. Yes, yeah, by all these people. Hey, that's KG. I said hello to him a few times, but that's all I know about him. But regenerate waves to control the boat. Get to the other side. Don't get spotted by the lighthouse. But what do you do when you reach the lighthouse? Is that the end? Because there's no thing that tells me that I've finished the game. But yeah, I like how pretty neat this game looks. So, yeah, that's Lighthouse. Okay. Next game is L-Wave. You notice that this is all alphabetical order because that's how I've opened the tabs. And that's how all the games are laid out. They're all alphabetical order. Except the goddess one, because I wanted to ramble about my own game and experiences at the start. Anywho. This is all the people that were part of it. And yay! So this is L-Wave. Where did I put it? Okay. Show me. Move left and right buttons. Talk. Space button. Choose dialogue. Mouse. So this is the credits again. Oh my gosh, it's kind of not that easy to read. You need to get used to it and adjust. Giselle, it's amazing! Yeah! Okay. These are all the people. And I'm gonna start the game. So, am I a robot doll? Is this Dragon Ball? Huh? Alright. Please excuse the screaming next door, that's just my brother playing Gravity Rush 2. What? Oh! What's with the weird noise? It's distracting. Hi! Indivisible. Not cheesy. Pretty gentle. How was the coffee? I don't know. Talk to Kiki. Oh, glad I didn't make it out. I'm too tired. I couldn't another charge. Gotcha. Oh. What? Did I fail that? Oh. Uh-huh. Hello, cute white person. Got any other time hobby superhero? Rescuing cute white people from boring evening without me? Smooth. I'm all a flutter. A cutie, does the cutie get a cute visit tonight? I got red though. Yes, please, be over soon. Oh. Oh my gosh! The slow reading and the text is not that easy to read. Ah. That's it. The text I've chosen for my game is not that great either. In hindsight, that is. All Vivar and Cheeky grins, the hand you are knitted beanie for. Game, do it tonight, flopping on the couch, opening an arm for you, slide next to them. Connect the game. It's not even a night of gaming. The pause of the con street con. Oh, what? Bet. Is that it? Oh. Hey, how are you? How was the rest of your day? Pretty good, lazy. How's a partner? Hey, it's good gaming. You're poly too? Yeah, apparently I am. Nice, nuts. Marvel or AC? AC! I prefer the movies, even though they're like, ooh, we're dark and edgy, but the TV shows are good, but comic wise, our heart lies in the AC. Yeah. No, not. Oh my gosh, what happened to the text? Are you free now for a comic adventure? Yeah! Comic book... since 11 and Crimson Murder Oil, she's beautiful and unique inside herself. So the question of you, favorite movie, book, oil type, circuit board, whole night, hold her hand tight. Long into bed, long into morning. Are relationships real like this? That fast? Wow! Oh no. Communist guidebook. Angry. Commie intellectual talk. Oh. I'm stuck. No. How's the book going? Have you ever read it? There's no answers. That's it! Wait, what? Hey, sorry, it's not been fun, but I don't think it will work. Wait, what? Yes, please. Oh. Lol, new blocked? What? Sorry, not interested. Swipe left. Why are you rejecting me? I thought... Blocked. Oh. Why are they so mean to me? Hey! How are you sending me a comment? How's the marshmallows? Yeah, that's me. You remember? You hit red profile, right? Yes. And the asexual part? Uh-oh. And there's no option. Oh. That was L-Wave. And... he has left me confused as someone... is pretty ignorant about... relationships in general. It left me confused because They leave you really bad and hurtful texts when you're not with them anymore, and I'm confused. Is this... what's happening? Someone explain to me what's happening. But yeah. That's Airwave. It's pretty interesting. Makes you think a bit. So, queerest poly game they could make. Throwing ideas around. Robots. Oh, okay. Also, the way they talk, that's probably how young people these days, they talk. It's just, I don't know, I feel weird reading all that and trying to, wait, what do they mean? Oh, it's shorthand for this. Oh my gosh. I feel old. Anywho, that was Airwave, and it's pretty interesting, I think. It made me think about what's happening, and I was left confused, because you think you're getting close to someone, the text talks about how you got along great at that moment or not, and then when you check back the text again, they basically reject you and go away, you're a loser, I don't want to be with you anymore. I'm like, wait, what? But then, it's a contrast because they're actually people who actually give you closure and tell you to, go away, right? Some form of closure, rather than people who just ghost away and disappear and ignore you and don't even treat you exist. So that's a contrast to what happens to reality sometimes. But hey, this is the game. And yeah. Pretty interesting. It essentially threw a lot of things in all the profiles, and it's like, whoa, all these things to read, information overload, and also they're talking in a way that I'm not used to as well, because there's so much shorthand and slang and whatnot, and I'm like, what do you mean? I don't understand. I didn't get the gist of it though, so yeah. Anywho, Mariana, and the only person I've heard of is Rose, who is the artist, and I'm going to play this visual novel, so where is the file? Where is the file? Oh yeah, I'm gonna play now instead. Heh. Don't tell me it's gonna load. What's happening? Hello? I regret waiting. Wait, what? Does this game work here? I thought this is something I can play online. Hello? Oh no! Again? Okay, I'll refresh it one more time. And hope it works. Please! Please, somebody, please work. Okay, abort. Guess I have to download it. I'll come back to it. Marlon Flip. This game is by all these people. And I'm going to... what is it? There it is. Hello. Oh, this music. Yay. Info. Meet Marlene the Marlin. She can't stand seeing sandcastles. Swipe the screen to fling Marlene and destroy those sandy towers. Wow, you got a lot of spare time in your hand. And by all these people, and this is all their Twitters and their websites. You can play the game yourself. Or you can pause to look at their details, but it's pretty tiny actually. Start. Okay. Oh no! There's a ceiling to the sky? Oh my goodness! Ugh. Destroy! Destroy everything! Ugh. Oh my gosh, this is silly!
This is a silly physics game. Yeah, no, die.
Oh? Wow, I clicked off the screen. Come on, you can do it. Stab, stab, stab.
Wow! Oh my gosh!
I don't get the percent. Wait, why is it 59? I don't know what's happening. Because the percentages keep changing. I destroyed it! What else do you want from me? Oh no! What? What? What's happening? Okay, I got the idea. So that was Mom Flip. It's still a little short session. Really neat. Cute little fish. But I thought I destroyed it, but then there's no end screen. I'm confused. Very confused. I broke everything, but I don't know what the percentage means. Oh no. Anywho. This game. I know Rose. I heard of her, that is. I haven't talked to her much at all. I have officially met her properly, but this is a click, point and click. Oh, okay. And I tried to play it just before the previous game, as you can rewind and watch for yourself and see me attempt to play it. But I've downloaded it and I'm going to play it now. I need to rename the file because it's not renamed and I downloaded a lot of game files. I don't want it to be confused with other things. Where is it? I need to unzip it. Professional. Not really. Okay. Am I there yet? Okay. Can I play? No. Oh no. Oh no. Something's not working. I'm trying to play it, but no. Okay, I want to give it one last try. If it doesn't work, I'll look at the YouTube video. Okay, play now. What does it will actually play for me? Because I tried downloading it, hoping it would work before, but nothing's working, it's just a black screen. No! Okay, let's see the video. At least it's something, right? Seems like a lot of reading. Uh-huh. We're sinking. Text is so small I have to make it big. Foreign swarms drift from the blur, so be kind, be unkind. The dance in the dimpled line, dappled, whoops. Dimpled. Dimples! Hold effortless beauty and think to sink further in the darkness, okay. You sink deeper. So this is a visual and kind of interactive story, Twine game-like, it seems, except it's art to look at. Oh no! What's happening? Be unkind, what are you doing? Whoa. I'm wondering what this is symbolizing. But that leaves me, whoa. Yeah, this kind of shows what kind of videos I watch sometimes. Look at these weird suggestions. But, yeah, this is, I think this is, there's a lot of symbolism here, but I'm not able to experience this because I can't actually play on my computer somehow. So, no. But yeah, it looks pretty neat. I just can't play it. This is nice to greet you. And I'm going to play it now. Hello? Are you working? Okay. Ooh. Hello? Hello? How do you do? 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 Why are you running away from me? Is this real life? People run away when you talk to them. Like, they talk to you, so you talk back, and then you have a conversation, so, oh yeah, and then they just walk away and ignore you, and they don't want to talk anymore. I'm like, okay. You enjoy what you're doing, and I just would just be sad in this corner right here. Wait, don't tell me all the lines I have is, how do you do? How do you do? Why are you running away from me? Why? It's like I'm reliving my abandonment issues or something. Huh. Can I just leave this restaurant like how they're doing? Can I leave? Goodbye. I am tired of socializing. I want to go home. I'm fine. What does strikes mean? What are these? What's happening? How do you do? Why are you running away from me? Why? How do you do? How do you do? This is a very exciting life. All I can say is, how do you do? Okay. So I'm hosting guests. I don't know anyone. Awkward dinner party memory game. Make sure you get Raikou or Raikou. Trusty menu. Okay, so the party does. Okay, let's start it over. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I'll try this one more time. I'm terrible at parties. I've never hosted one. And I don't know. I can't imagine how this will be. Rad dude. Cowabunga! Okay. Cowabunga! Fist bump. Is this what? What? Cowabunga. Wait, how come I got more text options now? Fist bump. Huh? Rad. Cowabunga. Fist bump. No, people are leaving. Sup, bruh? Sup, man? Is that what people can't say? What's up? Red dude. What's up? Fist bump! I must just fill up the whole thing. Sup? Oh, strikes. You're leaving! Rad, dude. Good evening. Gov. Good evening. Strikes? Okay, this is just giving me all the... game. Oh, man. Playing this makes me sad about my life. Oh, I don't like parties in that You feel like you have to put on a front, be friendly, socialize, be interested in what other people are doing. Excuse me. And I'm... it doesn't... It just makes me not comfortable in that I'm not good at that stuff. I'm an introvert. I'm like, no, I don't want more interaction. I want to conserve energy for the people I care about or want to talk to. But then that's a vicious cycle, because how would you know new people then if you're like that? So it's... Ah! And I'm like... You have to try to read people, what they're into, and then you have to say the right thing to impress them, and I'm like, there's no real right or wrong answer, and I feel like it's a guessing game where you're trying to figure out what people, like, how you think others want you to be, kind of thing. You're impressing people, and that's what tires me out. I am tired of impressing other people at times. Sure, sometimes you can't help to impress people. I'm just on a tangent right now, apologies. It's a game that made me... This game made me experience these social awkwardness kind of feelings. Now I'm rambling about it again, and I'm like, Your game worked in making me feel these feelings. Oh my gosh, I'm just tired of people just ignoring you and just putting you in the pigeonhole and then moving on and just ignoring you and act like you don't exist. I'm tired of that poop. Anywho, that's why I'm quiet sometimes. I just listen to what other people say instead. I don't feel like my opinion matters sometimes, because it doesn't. It's what other people's opinion. All those people's opinion matter sometimes, but obviously when others actually listen to you in turn, it really makes you feel special. So cherish those people. Yeah. Okay, that was nice to greet you. And I went on a tangent there. And I'll just move on now. Party Animals. Ooh. So it's by all these people. That's a lot of credits. There's the URL up there, but I'm gonna look for the site. Gonna play. That's the credits. Oh my gosh, it. Oh! Uh oh. Okay. Play. Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh! Did I kill you? No, you died! Get out of my house. Dead. Okay. Get out of my house. Dead. Okay. This party's at an end. Goodbye. What are these? What? They're just playing. They're not really having a party. What are you doing? This doesn't look like a party. Oh, dead. Ew, are you cleaning it or you're vomiting on my floor? Get out of here. Oh no. I don't want all these people lying around in the house. Get out of my house. Get out. Get out. Get out, please. Get out, you... Oh, you're creating a mess. This is disgusting. Why? I step on you. You better clean it up, you. I don't know. I just come back, and I see a mess. Isn't the party ended? Where else is there to go? Oh my gosh, so much music going on. Get out, please. Get out, get out. I love how this fall over. And this looks like they're dead. Ugh. Cuteness, but I'm like, ugh. Come on, I can do this. Is this game done? Oh man, he got upstairs. How big is this house? Who has such a big house? Get out, please. Get out, 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 please, get out. Get out, get out of my house. Please get out of my house. Oh, is that everyone yet? Get me out of this house. I'm tired of this. Get your own room. Get out of my house. Oh. Oh look, they got caught. They're like, oh no. Anywho. How big is this house? Oh man. Get your own house. Oh, get out, please. Get out. 3 minutes and a half. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it kind of got repaired after a while because the house is so big. But yeah, the character's really cute. I get what's going on. It's just, it gave me feelings of get out of my house. So that was Party Animals. And then there's Pirate Party by Queen Grace 97. A lot of people seem to like her work, or their work, and I'm going to play it. Pirate Party. Uh-huh. What's happening? There's a fish. The fish is so funny. Looking. Oh. Hello. Apparently these are people from the game jam. This is probably someone I know. Is this Pharaoh? Is this Ken Wong as a merman? What the? And this is Tony with his infamous shirt. This is someone else. I don't know all the people here, unfortunately, but another doggo! Decoration only. Okay. They look really happy. Yeah! Yeah, 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 just dancing. Why are you so happy on a plank, sir? This is not safe. Ah! Oh no! I killed myself. I'm walking on water. I am Jesus from the legends. Is this what's happening? Ah! Okay, sorry. I don't know who that is. You- what? Oh my gosh, I just saw her walk and drown into the ocean. That was someone, but I don't know who. What? You're back! You're alive! Are you the god of the sea? Is that what's happening here? And oh, I think that's Ruth. She's sleeping. I think I saw this on Twitter, I think. I don't know who this is, but there's a bird. It should be a bird, right? bird parrot? It's so cute. Look at how he's moving his body. Sorry, wiggle wiggle. What are you doing? Is this Izzy? What is she doing? Ah! This is so silly. Oh! Who is this? Oh my gosh, this is... Oh my gosh. So I don't know all these people, but... this is a silly thing. Wait, how does this got to do with waves? I don't actually see waves. It's because... okay, Tony's waving. And... Farrah's waving. She's waving. I guess that counts? Okay. I think that's it. Okay. That was Pirate Party. That was a really good party. I haven't been in such a magical party before. Wow. Oh man, I accidentally closed it off. I need it back. No. Was it Pirate Party? Okay. Punk Pirates to RPG. Now, I can't download the game because the game's not available. But it's really cool looking because it reminds me of JRPGs, but there's no downlink. But I hope to play it eventually. If not, I at least talked about it so that other people can play it in the future when they finish it. So yeah, look up this URL. If this is the kind of game you're interested in playing, look into it. Yeah, I'll probably forget to play this because life gets busy and I'm not gonna dwell on chasing things up. Unfortunately, I don't have time. Or I rather don't, I'm not bothered, honestly. Sabotage! A science mission! Yay! Anyway, that's what I really do want to play. Punk Pirates, maybe? I don't know. It looks like it's gonna be a long game. I don't know. So this is Sabotage a Science Mission. It's by Nadia and Justin and other people. So it's about, takes about 10 to 15 minutes to play. So I'm gonna be terrified by this game. So what's it called? Sabotage. Did I download it? I thought I downloaded it. No. Oh, it's called GG17. Ah. I don't want this, please. Extract here. Mm-hmm. It's unzipping right now. Oh, excuse me. I'm tired. I'm a human. Anyway. Ew. About it by all these Peppo. Preferences. Fast. Don't know as much sound. Full screen. Oh, not full screen. You won't see it. There's a downside. Okay, start. You wake up. At a persistent sound of the ship's alarm as you hear your destination. Your body is still lethargic from the artifacts of Cyrus' sleep. After a 3-month trip, you only now need to wait 20 minutes as a single passenger transport pod approaches and docks with the station that will be your new assignment. The control panel detects your eyes opening. Screen lights up. Information. An offer to open the viewport. Red flashing status symbols around the transport's minimal sensors than there should be. A loud thump and a tremor across the ship confirms that something is wrong. Viewport? Whoa. Doesn't have range scanners. Since interstellar trips rarely encounter anything, at the wave of your fingers, the viewport is activated, revealing surroundings. Wow. The planet? Research station? You see a wave of bugs? You heard these aliens, they're invasive parasites and shouldn't be in this sector of space. Your ship wasn't equipped to deal with them. Nothing you can do about that now. You can see the station firing off with its basic defense weaponry, but it struggles to not be overwhelmed. Good chance the station will have seen your approach. The bugs are fast and big. Oh no! Bugs already cling to your ship. Oh, mandibles scraping at the surface of your pod, looking for weakness. Another thump and tremor alerts you, a second alien landing on your pod. Third one hits enough force to dent the outer layer. Uh-oh. And modem tips your trajectory, of course. Great. Station sinks out of view, and you find yourself face to face with the planet. The bugs don't tear you over first, the landing will kill you. The pod's alarms continue to blare you healthily. Fingers crossed across the controls, activating thrusters, you're not changing course fast enough, read it out, alien bug in the way, but in the way of the thrusters, great. Oh, three cylinders overheat, it eases up something, swelling blockage free, but before you can move far, you let your thumb as the pod is shaken by another impact, suspension of your car's Cyrus sleep snaps, throwing you out of bed, feel pain as it hits the dense metal wall of the pod, and you feel nothing. Am I dead? The patient should be waking up soon, Captain. You get full report later. Good work, Cleary. If you need me, I'll be on the bridge. Yes, Captain. Hey there, can you hear me? Hello? Yeah, I made it into the station, huh? That's right, welcome aboard. I'm Geneva Cleary. We're glad to have you here. Glad to be here, I think. So how are you feeling? I have stronger painkillers, but the captain has said she wants to be able to talk to you. Do you think you're up for walking? But yes, they're clear from my perspective. Oh, xenobiologists? More common deal with aliens, but humans are more common aliens, so I know what I'm doing, mostly. Woohoo! Heavy lifting. Excuse me. Fun? I guess the study of the planet below us? Not what you meant. Look at places that thread, think of them as interesting. I guess you look out the windows. Nice views. Oh. Okay. Oh, any questions? Huh? Wait, what did I click? Uh-oh. Similar stage to many. Six-limbed and telepathic. What I would give to see one up close. Let's get United First Contact Organization every 6 months. Locust, yes, so that's the technical term. Bad grass plant, or it turns always 5 years off. Compassion, distracted. As soon as you grab your portal, incoming control, Tessica grabbed the rifle and jumped out the airlock. But she took out the bugs, attached her own tether to it, had us tow it back, and she hit her knees and blasted more bugs. As I tell you, you should be as near disconnect from yourself while you're on a spacewalk. She's a bit of a kick. Ooh. No engines, huh? Before deporting, managed to get those even longer to pull you out. The pole was so bad the damage to get your position out, though. Sorry. That's the spirit! Any other questions? Oh. I need to learn about people? Oh no. Adela? Intense. Nice to meet you, can tell them it's like one of alien soccer. Huh? Yo! Don't like, oh, first one. I like Quincy. Don't tell her, so long as she can document it. Oh. She's sweet. Why she forgets what things are supposed to be called, she can figure out how to fix just about anything. Even most of the repairs were gonna get her fired from any job where she was a little more supervised. Anyone else? That's it. Nah. Okay. Okay. Hi, Captain. Apparently you saved me, so... Not only when you could bounce back from a bit of a hole reaching a small pod. Soldier, best training in the galaxy. Good that we have you. You seem to have a bit of a situation. had two and two career. We missed quite a few ingredients I haven't accounted for. Figure out what they're doing on these parts. They're probably not missing to build a small bomb. What? Something stealing something? I don't know. This is a short soldier. I'll steal your track record. What? 3 weeks. Told you more than those lousy scientists that learned their entire lives. Any questions? What do you do for fun? Oh. Rescuing is the most fun you've ever had, okay. Any other questions? Uh-huh. It's always good to go flying and shoot things. Stuck on a ship without engines along with you, well, every jetpack style looks a bit like a fire. Any other questions? Uh-huh. This isn't the first thing about proper military stuff. Uh-huh. It's highly exciting. Okay. Duckling. No tea, not clear about proper military machine, but she's a sweet girl. Engineer, functional shield, and I can't keep all technical terms. That's why I'm the captain and she's the engineer. Well, forget I answered it, forgive me, I don't know, can I afford another court martial? Oh. That's it. That's all. Hot to it! Okay. Uh-huh. What? Can't you see I'm busy? Wonderful. Did you miss the part where I'm busy? Oh, it needs documented, as that's not my job. How are the years of finding such a amount of effective defense against a few million bugs? Not people, not legally. They're here to observe that they're actually worthy of that status. Oh my gosh. What do you actually want? Busy? Want fun? Stop wasting my time. Missing it. I can't do it. I always find correct paperwork, I can assure you. You'll be after cleaning this. Okay. I'm not put failing file paperwork past them. Fine. It's enough to make a small bomb. Someone could make at least half a kilo. Oh. Oh. What? Are we done? Savage primitives. Almost capable of space flight and the... Oh. Stepping off to a loud to the galaxy. Nothing so dramatic. Oh. There were bundles of rules of anything, including clipping the wings of unstable civilization. Sure. A few military vessels could easily take care of it, but not one of us is here. I'm told we're having trouble with our radio. And these locals shouldn't be here, and not reporting them is a clear breach of procedure. And radio needs to be fixed so we can report back to the United thing. Oh. It's not the correct outcome. You go away. Unhinged and dangerous. Oh, someone to find it difficult to imagine. Something wrong with her. She's dangerously obsessed with her specimens. She's taking a ship down to abduct one of the savages? What? Kari, to be honest, I have no idea how the station is still functioning. I don't think she understands any of it. Oh. Huh. Goodbye. The woman. Wires. Yeah, no. Oh, hi! You feeling better? Sparks burst from the wall. Oh, pass me the thing. What? Okay. Calling a bunny. Okay. Mm-hmm. Can't even fix the radio. Oh man. No radio. It's fried off the modules. No, no Hugh. Someone's sabotaging stuff. That's why it's called sabotage in the title. Conspiracy theorists. Insane. Bag of not fun, obsessed with work. Hates AS2, hates those ones. Too focused, which actually likes aliens. Oh no! Report! Drone bot! The radio has a team with bugs. A bomb! Wait, what? Will he find out where the bomb came from? Is one of the 14 minutes a traitor? Episode 2! Oh. No! There's this build up towards an end and then the end doesn't come. Which is understandable because they didn't really have much time. They have less than 2 days to do it, I think. I don't know. I don't remember. But that was sabotage. I don't know if they're gonna actually do an episode 2 though. I had to skip through it because my voice was starting to go. And it's been 2 hours already recording this, so. And I've still got a few bunch of games still to play, so. Samurai Ghost Crab! I think this is a short one. Let's see. Samurai Ghost Crab. What's this? Oh yeah, this is a. Well, this game I'm not playing right now. What's next? Sarcarabeus. Oh, the previous game. It's a game. Wait, let me show you because it seems unfair that I just suddenly just got out. It's just a game where it's. It reminds me of. Look at the art style. It's interesting. And the music. And I'm like, whoa, look at this. The crab people. With samurai gear. Wow. But yeah, that's all the video shows, so I don't think you're missing much. I could be wrong, but that was something crap. I don't remember. I apologize, but this game, which I shall play, is by. It doesn't say who is it by. Uh-oh. Maybe the game does. Play. Okay. Huh? What? Credits? So it's by these people! Yay! It didn't say it on the actual page, but. Oh my gosh! 1 meter! Wow! Oh no! Oh my gosh! I died! No! It's pretty neat actually. Oh my gosh. So it's just left and right arrows. Vases are walking across. Whoa! Uh-oh. Oh no! I don't wanna die! I almost died. Ah! No! Oh, that squishing noise. Okay, let me see the screen again. No! So, WASD and quick restart. So, it's just arrow keys or WASD. Okay. Whoa, it's not nighttime anymore, it's daytime. Whoa. So you can't actually jump. You're wholly reliant on left, right. Wait, what? Okay, last try. Wow. Wow, wow. Okay. Oh no. Can I? Oh no, 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 no. So that was Scarabaeus. I don't know how to say it, probably. But yeah, that was pretty neat. That was pretty neat. It's an endless one. You dodge environmental threats and blah blah blah, try to get the furthest you can go, and eventually you'll die. Anywho. The next game I can play is Shock Jumper by 5 people. I don't know all of them, but I know Simon over there. And there are all these people as well helping to make this game. I'm not sure if it's 1 player or 2 player. Let's see. Got it here. Play. Press space, okay. Oh no. Whoa. I went down immediately, okay. No! Timing wrong! Okay. No. I don't know what you're supposed to do. No! Timing wrong! Okay. Nope. Missed. Whoop. Dead. Dead. Oh no. No! Is that an actual score? Because I can't tell. Gosh. Oh man. No, wasn't concentrating. So, when you press the face bar, that makes you jump down. So you have to time it so you can jump at the right, like land actually, not jump. Land at the right time so you don't fall and die. The thing is, there's no scorekeeping here, so I don't know how far I've went. 2, 3, okay. 2, 1, 2, oh, man. 1, 2, 3, no. No. 1, no. 1. Gosh. Why is it getting lower? Why are the platforms disappearing? Oh my gosh. One last time. Okay, one more. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm dying inside now. Dying inside. Okay, when all the platforms disappear, I'm kind of like, nope. I'm done. I got into it, but then it became too hard, and I'm like, wow, why are you so hard now? Why? It did get me all focused, and I'm like, oh, I gotta do this. But then there's no scorekeeping, so I don't know how far I went, and to why are the platforms disappearing. Anywho, that was an intense experience. Now we'll move on to Soundscape. It's by all these people. Hey! I was in the same room as this team and I kept hearing wah 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 and I'm like, what's happening? And I don't know if it will work with my microphone, so let's see the terrible train wreck this is going to be when I try to play this and then it ends up being a failure. So what is it called? Soundscape. Mac Windows. I got it here. I need to... Uh-oh. Okay. Play. Show me. Make noise into your microphone to make waves. Left click to move your voice. Space to cycle worlds. They don't have much music. I'm toggling. It's just quiet. Oh. It says Aspen. Alexa. And Ken Wong. Oh well. Wow. Woo! Cycle worlds. Oh, oh. Whoa. Woo! It's not working with my microphone, is it? No! I saw it happen. It's not working. Okay, let's see a video. Things happen, right? Let's see the video. Okay. Wow. You can see the whole video yourself. Okay. Oh my gosh. How come it's not working for me? Why? Okay, I'll try one more time. But... Hello? Make noise into my microphone. But I am! I'm recording, aren't I? Move your voice, toggle music. Oh, I can't do it. So wrong with mic. Well, if you have a working mic, you can play it, but I can't. But at least there's a video. This is why you need to make a video for your game, because sometimes people just can't play. Like me. Sad face. This is Surfing Sim Cowabunga 2 Right Way, Blood and Water Service Revenge. Whoa, that's long. I'm going to... I'm playing this because I don't know what's happening. Surfing Sim... Did I download this? Where is it? I think I did, but then it didn't work. Yeah. didn't work. I thought I downloaded it. Oh well. Well, this, the art looks really neat though, but games are really VR design. Oh, I don't have VR. See, I can't play these games. The Seventh Cycle, the really famous Kill Screen article feature this game, and it's by these three people. Yay, these three. And there's narration with Kevin Powell. That's really neat. It's a Norse mythology vignette puzzle game about Ragnarok, so yeah. Okay, so I have it here. Jenny told me to play it, so even though she wants to like polish it more, this is the original Game Jam version, so woo. Maybe by the time you're watching this, you really? I pressed on the wrong game! This is a shameful! Where is it? You didn't see that! You didn't see that! That was a terrible mistake on my part. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is the Serpent Cycle. Apologies, I pressed on the wrong thing. I pressed on Soundscape, the game is dead. Whoops. Ooh, fancy. Okay. They made the title screen suit. Let's play. Huh? No. Oh. What?
Cometh the hour of battle.
Uh-huh. For
this is a time of great war. Alliances forged in death. Valhalla shall breach its doors. The serpent strikes.
Oops. Oh no! Why did I do that?
The lightning. Nine steps and thunder falls. Darkness surrounds the one-eyed man. As howling fills the halls, the world will rise beautifully once more. And thus begin again.
Oh, I somehow want the narration to be louder, but it's really good. I just want it to be louder. A bit, tad louder, I don't know. That's just my nitpick.
Midgard, land of the gods. Odin is in danger.
Uh-huh.
Three children were born to the god Loki. Fenrir the wolf, Hel, ruler of the dead, and Jormungand, the Midgard serpent.
What? Do I control something? Oh, I'm holding it. Oh. Day and night cycle. Why are the waves going up? Why? We're changing the gravity. Oh no. Okay. Everything's stuck. Oh. Wait, what? Okay, I can't consistently change.
Odin took Jormungand from Loki and tossed them into the sea encircling Midgard.
I really want the narration to be louder than the music. Because I want to listen to the story.
The sky turns black and warriors of brave hearts.
Uh-huh.
Feasting in the Golden Hall.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I'm moving something really heavy. Whoa. I feel like I'm being told a story in a very cool looking storybook with amazing illustrations and all. Oh my.
The serpent slept holding the sea and land of Midgard. But now, revenge is near.
The thing is, I have to stop in order to be able to hear what he's saying, because all the sound effects and the ambient noises are really loud compared to his voice, and I'm like, no, I'm so sad that it's not louder than all the other things, the narration. Okay. Oh no, the snake's gone!
And as it was told, from Seer's eye, Midgard was no more.
Did I kill it? Oh, whoa. Okay. Things are still moving! Oh.
Cometh the hour of battle, for this is a time of great war. Alliances forged in death.
Is this starting over?
Valhalla shall breach its doors. The serpent strikes the lightning. 9 steps and thunder falls. Darkness surrounds the one-eyed man. As howling fills the halls, the world will rise beautifully once more. And thus begin again.
And we start over again. Yeah, this is pretty neat. Huh? It's the end and this is starting all over again, right?
Yep. Midgard, land of the gods. Odin is in danger.
Yep. Okay, I get it. It would be... It's meant to start all over again, that's part of the story. And in terms of the story, click on part of the world to activate it, hold your click until you find its final place or it finds one itself and observe, which I did. So yeah, it's pretty cute. Pretty cute. Yeah, they should be really proud. Yay! What's this game? So that was the Serpent's Cycle, and now there's the last Melbourne Global Game Jam that I'm gonna play is Winter Wave. So, where is it? Winter Wave? Don't tell me I didn't tell you it. No! What's wrong with this? Yeah, I need to download it. Meanwhile, while that's downloading, I'm gonna play a voice. It turns out I almost forgot this one. It's by all these famous people that I've heard of. Really cool art by Ruth and probably Farrah and Izzy had made some of the art too, and Tony. I don't know who did what. It doesn't really matter with this group. They all know a lot of things. And I'm like, I don't know how to do things. All these people know more than me, so I'm like, you're probably gonna do something really good, so I'm gonna play a game. That's me. So, this is voice. And I don't know what to expect. Yay, this is what I saw Izzy animate this. Okay. Hello? Okay. Oh. Lemon Squad. No! Bittersweet. Okay. No. Oh. Thank you. I move this mouse. Cursor away. Voice. Hello? I don't know. Oh my gosh, this reminds me when I go to an art museum and everyone's doing their own thing. And what I would do is just sit on a bench and draw. And that's it. I don't know. Okay, let's talk. I'm talking into your armpit. I'm trying to mimic you. This is what people do, right? They mirror each other. That was a great conversation. Thank you, lady in a big fancy coat. Are we hugging right now? Oh no! Ugh. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Hello? Oh. Huh. What? Why are they all leaving? No. Oh well, I'm all alone here. Do I leave too? Is this what's happening? What's happening? I don't know what I'm doing here. Get out. Oh. Yay! That was pretty neat. I enjoyed that. Especially the art style and the woo woo woo. Imagine if everyone talked like that. I will be like, woo 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 woo, and then the other person will be like, woo 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 woo. I'm like, oh, okay. It's all in the body language, as they say. But yeah, let's start again. No, I got the idea. But yeah, this is a really cool game, and if only making connections was that easy, where you just go woo woo woo. Like, you approach someone, like, do-do-do-do-do, in an art museum, no less, where you're supposed to be quiet, and you go, woo-woo-woo-woo! Wow. But yeah, I enjoyed it. Thank you for doing this game. Okay, hopefully this one works. Okay, show folder. I need to unzip it. Please. This looks like an interesting game. It's by all these people. Yeah. And I need to click on it. Excuse me. Okay, start. Space to wait. Okay. Sound like they're booing. So you're just pressing the space button when the column of people matches. Why are there disengaged people that look like ghosts? Are there ghosts in this stadium? What's happening? Can you lose? Oh. Okay. I got the idea. Wow. I was confused with whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, mistime it becomes difficult. You have to nail your well to get sparkles. Oh. I'm not good at this game. But I get the idea. But yeah, that's pretty neat. So this is the official last Global Game Jam from the Melbourne area. One last one I do want to play that's not from here. It's from Guildford. I want to play this because the art style caught me and I want to play. This will be the last game that we'll play in this video. So this is Can We Stay? I'm going to play it. I pressed on it. Okay. Ooh. The parents are sleeping. If they wake up, you have to leave the beach. Uh-oh. Build sandcastles and protect them from the sea so they don't wake up. We would wasn't it. Okay. Build pick with left click. Drop break with right click. Carrying nothing. I want rock, seaweed, shell. I'm making a sandcastle. So I need to build a defense. I'm confused right now. Basic. So that's my parents. So, oh, I'm gonna die. I'm supposed to build something in front of them towards the sea. Oh my gosh. Terrible at this game. Wah! This game is so cute though. No. Why? Why? Clearly I'm doing this wrong. Can I start over? I'm gonna start over. Okay. I kind of know what to do now. I'm running out of time. Oh my gosh, the music's getting intense. Just concentrate. So that was Can We Stay, and I enjoyed that, though I got kind of stressed out. So no! But I enjoyed that. Yay! Anywho. That was a long session. That was... Whoa. Almost 3 hours. Oh my gosh. I'm tired. But... Yo! I'm gonna talk and rather, you know, type out more thoughts and stuff about my personal experiences on the game jam. I mean, I ramble a lot about my experiences of playing my own game, which is here, at the start of this video. But, I'm pretty pooped now, but yeah, that was pretty neat. There's some interesting ones and a lot of neat games in this year's Global Game Jam for Melbourne. So, yay, it's over, we did it! And I played more Global Game Jam games this year compared to last year. You can see my videos from last year's one. It's just, I think, 3 games only that I've played. I think it's 3. What did I play? No. What did I play? Whee! Go away, please. So, we scroll way down to my videos. Hurry up. Wow, went too far, dude. What? Ah! So last year I played some Global Game Jam games. And it's these 3 that I played. Yeah. I enjoy them. I didn't really play everything. I picked and chose what caught my eye, and this year I kind of played a bit more games than I normally would. Yeah, I still really like that one. I liked what I played. But yeah, I'm going to talk more about what I thought with my experiences in making this after I've got some insight and rest. But you call my immediate reactions when I was playing it at the start of this video, so woo! If you watched it that far, or even if you watched this whole video. Anywho, if you watched this whole video, oh my gosh, this is almost 3 hours, so thank you so much. I don't know. Chances are you're just here to watch your own game. That's probably why you're here. I don't see why anyone will watch this. But yeah, that's just me playing your game, or me watching me playing other people's games. I don't know what you're doing. You let me know if you want to. Like, probably not. Most people are pretty silent when they watch things, and that's okay. I do it too. But thank you so much for watching. Maybe see you next time. Bye bye. I am going to rest now. Thank you. And you take care of yourself too. It's over now. I played some games. Yeah. Enjoy the rest of your week/month/year. See ya.